Okey-dokey. So, how's everyone out there in internet land today? Masato? Headphones are working. They are. Oh, did it do, did it do?
Shorts.
My wife. She just got home from work. I'm wondering why that app says only one viewer. something new. I better get them back. Oh, I'll wait 5 more minutes for entrance. Oh, excuse me. There it went up to the 2 viewers. Oh, excuse me. Hopefully this is less than a 2 hour seat today. Yesterday it was a 2 hours and 20 minutes. With Andy on here, he's probably going to do it in like 1 hour and 5 minutes, knowing him. Hey. I have like a whole week of not playing ladder races too, so looks like I may be either handling family business or scout business for the next week.
There it dropped. Why did it just drop?
Silly computer. Whatever. I'm on 2 minutes for someone to sign up. Or is this going to be yawn percentage for me? Man. Ugh. Oh, why I'm so tired today. Ugh. Hey, somebody chin me up. So we're up to 72. Ugh. Monkey. Yay, we actually get a start on time today. Seeds are generated pretty quickly today, too. See here, J E N T. The right thing's opened up here. Yeah, I'm back up to 2. Okay, that's weird.
5 more minutes before we can start. These guys are nuts. Door. Oh. These crazy guys and stuff they come up with. As you can see, we start this race with the boots, with the sword. 1 minute. Seconds. Boom, boom, boom. Do. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Oh. around where the bow is. Oh boy. Is it going to be one of those? He gave me bombs yesterday. Really? Ooh. Not looking for that today. That's a plus. Forgot to do something. Well, I can pay the bottle vendor now. Oh, that was convenient. There's the key. Oh. Thank you. That's suspicious. 400 rupees. Arrows, a heart piece, more arrows. That was junk. Yeah, into a mouse. Open. Oh. Grads are giving out bombs. There's bombs up there, so ag is not required as of yet. Had to do it yesterday for Dark World access. Get away. It's like one pixel off. Definitely not hurting for money. I'll tell you that much. Really? Everything here. Oh, King of Samaria. Nice. More money. Is this one of them seeds where every overworld chest is gonna be frickin' money? Hey, Moon Pearl. A couple of gloves or... gloves and a hammer are away from Dark World access. Man! Everything's giving me money. Even the sick kid! Don't need that. Hey, blue mail already. Nice. The soggy item for the day. Another 20 rupee. Really? Heart piece. I got a shield. Ooh, master sword. Don't have the lamp for the lamp yet, so. That's 50. That's another 20. Ah! Every stinking time. Nope. On to Zora. Or not Zora, but Sahasrula. Infinite and Desert Palace. The flute. And the book. You're just trying to send me right there, ain't you, old man? Crystal. Ah! Ran into it. Phooey. Up the ladder. Silly Link. Man. Darn. Okay, that's the map. To do. Oh, no big key, so. Yep, so this has to be the big key, and then that could be an item. Keys in the vanilla location. Past the red Igor, so. So. To Sanctuary. Activate the flute. Death Mountain. And I can complete Hera. I completely forgot Bonkrox too. I'm silly. Bonkrox first, then Death Mount. Yeah, it was just bombs. Tempered sword already. Ah! I did not want to go in there. Shovel. That's a little spooky. A butter sword already? What in the hell is this sea? Everything's gonna die easily, at least. In there. Never know. Might be something important. Oh, flippers, nice. Oh, no hook shot, so I can't do parapod. That's the map. Do do do. There's the ice rod. Yep, something in the basement. Or it could be its own key. Keep forgetting about that logic. Bastard worm. Yep. It's its own key in the basement. So... Waterfall Fairy, Zora... Shovel... Waterfall Fairy, Zora, Desert. Bug net, there's a bow! So I can go back into Eastern. Yeah, it's just a heart piece. Off fish. I hate the ripoff fish. Back finish Eastern. Thank you. What am I doing? I've already done this. Who's my cotton pig in mine? Straight to the right. That was a good ballroom. Really? How the world do you shoot right between those things? I'll have for a blue rupee and a crystal. Agena, desert, the hopefully fine gloves. There they are. Doesn't do me any good. I need the mitts. Or a hammer. Another item in here yet. That ain't it. Actually, there's two items in here yet. There's also the one on Lamoas. The two items. Was an interesting bit there. See, Skull Woods is a good crystal, Swamp Palace is a good crystal, and Thieves Town and Meyer are the pendants. Hopefully I don't get caught in the key logic here today. I did yesterday somehow. Yeah, that's the big key. Might as well do the bomb jump right here. Yeah. Oops. Gotta do it this way. Where am I getting stuck in that freaking logic again? Nope. Yeah. It's a map. Gonna die in here. That's a compass. Thank you. Just a little piece of love. No pedestal today. Oh, I already did that. That was nothing. The other two spots over here, back in the Thieves Town area. Yeah, just the blue boomerang, don't need that. Thank you. Yeah, just 10 bombs. So, back into Thieves Town area. Oh, the validation arrow. Oh, we're just gonna pop that open. It's a pendant, but you never know. I got a full heart there. Another 50. Let's see. Hype Cave, Stumpy, K45, Digging Game, Smiths. Have everything but the hook shot to finish Swamp. Oh, where am I going? Money. Bombs, money, the cape. Nothing there. Thank you. Oh, man. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12. Listening. Okie dokie. Higher area. That's why you always check that one first. Yeah, it was just money anyway. I can get the pod from Ice Palace. That was useless. I don't have a hammer, I can't go that way. Let's do it old school. Mm-hmm. really. Oops. Nope. Dang it. Damn it. Been too long since I've done it this way. Even doing it this way, I can't finish without the hook shot. There. As far as I can get. First four in Thieves now. That doesn't bode well. Arg. Right into the snake, man. Say the heck with it and do all of this. It's So, Thieves Town. Possibly has things. I gotta go this way to get to Pod. So, Catfish, Pyramid, Pod. Wasn't a complete waste. Just bombs. Okay. End of Palace of Darkness. I don't know, but that small key early is not boding well for what I'm thinking. Find a hammer in here, that's a problem. It's kinda needed. It's the big key. Can't go from here. Just gotta go from the beginning. To the back. The other one can't fire that far, but that one can't. Okay, where, oh, where is my hammer? All the dungeon items. Oops. Goods. More bombs. Where can I go from here? Can't get into Meyer. I can't get to Dark Death Mountain either. Guess it's back to Thieves Town? Did Skull Woods. Bumper Ledge was nothing. Pyramid was nothing. Checkerboard Cave was nothing. Oops. Other guess would be Limolus. Or there. Really? I still don't have a compass yet either. Just bombs. Back to Ice Palace to finish that. In the swamp. That's all I can do. Ice Palace, Pod Ice Palace, Alice Swamp Palace. Now comes the question, did my opponent dip that far into Thieves Town? Or did they find the hookshot and go up Death Mountain? Excuse me. Ah, you. Oh. Man, come on. Ice Palace, because I can do Icebreaker to get to the other chests now. Excuse me. Come on. Come on. There we go. Oh, that was worth it. Out the silvers. Yeah, it. enough magic. Wrong green thing, dude. I need to go back one. Full magic. Yeah. Do this. That's right, there's 200. Butter sword, it's easy. Just hack away. Oh, still looking for a hook shot. But do I dip Swamp Palace? Or do I go up Death Mountain? I'm going up Death Mountain. Try my damnedest not to go to Spike Cave today. There. So. Ah! That's just arrows. This one's the right side. I'm a hookshot and a medallion possibly away from go mode. King. Do-do-do. He's gonna open. Yep. Open this port point. Please be either. Sweet. Everything to beat this dungeon. Shot, gotta do it the long way. Watch my luck, my hook shots on Laser Bridge. Got you this time, stinking pokey. That had to be a key. Just really. Just money. Only because I'm still looking for my hookshot. Just $50. Then I didn't have a key. Gonna need that. I would have had a backtrack. Get that. Ooh, that was close. Ooh. What you giving me? I'm gonna try next. Blow up. Man, just freaking 20 rupees? Super Bunny, First Chest and Hookshot, Spike Cave. That's all the rest I can check up here. I'm gonna be pissed if it's in mire. Where is this hook shot? by Keith. If it's not there, it's either in Swamp, Mire, or Lamolus. And if it's on Lamolus, I'm gonna be really pissed. Because I could have had it like an hour ago. Really? What in the world? Never seen that happen before. It was literally hitting the boots as I was pulling the freaking thing. It's weird. Never seen that happen before. It has to be a key. That stinking thing is in its vanilla freaking location. Oh, I'm gonna be extremely pissed. Doesn't matter anyway, I know. Oh. Ugh. Having to do this the long way. Get out of here, you stupid fire snake. What's with that thing sticking around doors? Yeah. No, I want those down. No, that's right. That stupid fire snake. I wish they'd program a way to kill those things. Use the ice rod on them. I gotta do this twice. So we're gonna check this one first. Yeah. We'll see. Can't be Pyramid Fairy because this is the other good crystal. Oh. Duh. Mirror. Mirror first. I've got hammer pegs that I can hit first. Hammer pegs first, then I have to dip mire or lame mullets. That's all I have left. Motherfucker. Mm-hmm. I have to do the whole draining thing again? I think I do. Yeah. So I went more than two screens away. So, that was an adventure. And I am in go mode with that. And I have silvers now, so I know I'm doing this the slow way, but I don't really care. So I have everything I need, and this is my last crystal. Another full heart. Oh, now it's time for our ever favorite fun guessing game. Guess 1 through 22. Where is the big key for Yen's Tower? Paradox Cave, because it's quite this way. Up the mountain. Ah! Hey, go the right way, Link. Really? Thank you. Oh. Come on. There you go. Two. You do need to come down here and pick up some keys, though. Here, pick up this one. The BMOS beams are solid objects. Hey, I got through there that time. Nice. That room was nice to me. So was that one. Really? Hmm. I guess my opponent beat me. Apparently. Ah! Go away, you! Really? Come on. Ah! That's cure free. And I'm getting pummeled here. There we go. Man, alive! Probably gonna die. Yep, definitely gonna die. Bacon dates. Yeah. Just walk right in again. Why don't I? Stupid fire bats. Cannot die again. I'm back here, you. 6:46. Ah, about 15 minutes. So let's see. Who was I playing? Battle Rifle Boss. GG's, man. Looking for that stupid hook shot and a hammer. Well, it was 207. Oh, man. Oh, well, that's going to be it for me. Oh, I got to check my collection rate first. See what it was. It was probably pretty high. Hit the button, duh. Oh. The heart on the pedestal. It's not bad. So I had 56 more chests to check. Or things to pick up. So, eh. Yeah, so I'm gonna go, who's on right now? Chelsea.
Brave, the unsung heroes of Twitch. The moderators, man. The community wouldn't be what it is without you and the mods.
Thank you so much.
Vor is here. How you doing today, sir?
I'm great.
This is my unsung hero of Twitch.
Miller Lite and I want to thank you for everything you do.
All of the Miller Lite cheer modes that you see in chat, all of it goes to you.
They are going to match all of the donations.
Oh my god.
4,000! What are you thinking right now?
And thank you for allowing me to do what I do.
All the mods out there.
No, it would be Tush my butt. Someday in bits. Yeah. I have also forgotten how much you've paid for the bukkake at this point. So, I think we're back to $1 as a down payment. Maybe, I'll give you $6. This doesn't look right. Is that right? Is it supposed to say? Oh, no, that's right. Okay. Damn it. You gotta keep, if you're not gonna keep track, I'm not gonna either, really. You gotta keep track of your own stuff.
Oh.